Today we're going to make a butternut squash soup, and this is what you need. One butternut, this is a butternut squash, right? I've never seen one as big as this before, as the song goes, because normally they're half size, and what I did it with was half size of this. We're just going to use the bottom. This is what you get when you're ordering online, isn't it? So that is a butternut squash. We're going to use an onion, brown onion. We're going to use a potato. We're going to use quite a large carrot. We haven't got a large one, so if we just put that together, give you the idea of the size. If we had got them from that particular supermarket, I'm sure they would have sent us a real whopper, wouldn't they?
I think they would.
A stick of celery. We want 4 oxo veg stock, some ground black pepper, a good teaspoon of ground coriander, and 1.5 dessert spoons of sunflower oil. So what we're going to do is set this up. When you do your butternut squash and you cut it, the best thing to do is peel it with your potato peeler and chop it up, pull the seeds out, and you're using all the flesh of it. But I'm just going to use this half of it because of the size of it. Okay, so we'll get it prepared and then we'll go back to you. Right, we've chopped up our onion until it's quite fine. We've chopped up a potato, it's quite cubed. A carrot sliced, quite fine as well. The celery chopped up and the butternut squash. We only use the top half. So this is what we left because it were massive. So we've just used the top. As you can see, there's quite a lot going in there. So what we're going to do for now, the first 5 minutes, we're going to saute a potato and an onion in a dessert spoon and a half of sunflower oil. So we'll get that going, and then after 5 minutes, we're going to put the rest in. Get a good dessert spoon and a half. And then whiz in your onion. And a potato. So we're going to sort of stir fry them for about 5 minutes, and then we'll get back to you and put the rest in. Okay. These on for about 5 minutes. Now what we're going to do is just throw in your carrots and your celery and your butternut squash. And get this in. And we're going to same again, sort of saute it for about nearly 10 minutes, and then we'll get back to you. And I'll just stock and everything else. Okay. So just do that. It's all on about 10 minutes now, and what we're going to do is just put in our oxo, break it up, the vegetable stock, and we're going to add our water, 36 fluid ounce altogether, so that's 2 18s that we've measured, and we're going to put a good teaspoon of coriander and some ground black pepper. And this is our spoon that goes in our coriander. Yeah, that's the one. So a good one of them. Some of this. Right. Now, we're going to cook this for about 25-30 minutes until your butternut's soft. And then we'll blend it and we'll show you what it's like. Okay? With all soups, you want to turn them up to a boil and then bring them down to a simmer for the 25-30 minutes as stated. Okay, so we'll get back to you when this is finished. Okay. It was your big squash, it was rock hard, so we've added on about 40 minutes, now it is soft. So what we're going to do is cool it, and then we're going to blend it up. Okay? Right, we've blended it, and this is what it looks like.